I mean, the queen will always call us when we get called by his check, so. Get the fold on the river. Temptation Nation, though, we have 2x starting again. Bit lucky there on the run out. Could have overdone it a bit on the flop with the check raise. Yeah, now I have to fold. Pretty clear. Oh, shit, we got saved. Holy fuck. Wow, what a suck out. Check. Hold. Come on, nice. Very, very nice. Yeah, maybe we're not on the final table yet. Near the table, Kings loses to ace 9 most likely. Yep, we are on the final table now. Alright, 8 left, 5 tickets. We are third in chips, but we're pretty even with another one. Then there's one clear short stack over there, and yeah, rest we have to see. Not sure if we're even calling this. Could easily be convinced otherwise. The guy thought about folding it. I don't want to jam it. Win this would be pretty nice. Are we gonna break afterwards anyhow? But yeah, let's check this and see if we can win. Unlikely though, but give me a king 9. Alright, this is really good already. Guys, a lot of chips, so we don't mind if he knocks out someone. Come on, ace king. Alright. There's 7 left. 7 left. So only 2 of us will walk away without a ticket. If king's in the satellite. Well, I think we have to call this one. Like, the thing is, the amount of jamming will still happen, and we are kind of fucked with him being to my immediate right, so I think we have to do some calling. Hold. Boom! Come on. Come on. That was the ticket, ladies and gentlemen. That was the ticket. Also gonna review that one, but probably fine. And this guy's a full aces and he's a regular, so we just get to jam this. He Romoculus can never call either. Really hope he doesn't call here. I mean, we can afford to lose it, but I'd rather not. He's like the worst deck in the big blind to jam into next to Airsnake, obviously, so that's nice. You don't know enough about Neek, but he's been tied, so. Let's go for it here. These two guys are the only people that can call us. I'm a bit worried about Neek still flicking an aces. It could happen, but obviously super unlikely. Here, I think we just skip on it and let them have. Oh shit. First all in the call. Since my hand. And whoa. It's no bubble now. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I think ace-king, we do jam, covering everybody, and good blockers here. These two guys down on 13 now, it's good for me. We can apply more pressure onto these two guys to my right and left. It'd be so sick to just go for a spite call, man. There's some really insane spike call spots and satellites. People are just joined the action. One person will go out with zero. Oh my god. Wow. Well, it's not gonna be Serapity. But it might be Homunculus. Gonna jam now. If he spike calls aces, I'm gonna lose it. He should always fold aces there pre-flop. So yeah, just keep on jamming and hope he doesn't spite call me once again. Yeah, we're gonna call Homunculus here. I think that's fine. Good luck. For the ticket, I can afford losing this one. Fade the 8. He hits the 8 on the flop. Chop it. Alright, a chop at least. Oh man, I just misplayed a hand on the other table super hard. Alright, 7s versus King 3. Wow, he holds again. Sick. Homunculus getting 3 outed, but now staying in. I think we'd rather have an ace blocker, but first in, we can just jam heaps again. Big Blind can never call. Homunculus is like the only guy that can call us. And even he doesn't want to call. Like, still with these decks, even, you just don't do any calling. Wow, he makes a call with kings. Can we hit? Boom, there's the ticket. Holy shit, we got the suck out. Also, hand, we need to run. Man, that's disgusting for him. He gets $0. So it is a profitable session in the end. With a 6 suck out there. I think jam is like fine. I said I'd rather have a different hand to jam, but given that the calling range is incredibly tight, it's fine. See, 2,000 people watching, man. Very, very hyped. Don't forget to hit the follow button, as I said. Tomorrow, $5,000 WCP main. Let's fucking get it. I'm gonna get a bunch of sleep and then we're gonna crush it tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. What a day, what a stream. Peace.